my emoji are both in Jupiter in my self-imposed free play. Oh, hello, Snorks. Self-imposed free play of Call of Pripyat.
Attention! An emission approaching. Find cover immediately.
Ooh, let's find a good vantage point. Is this hot? It is. A nice stone then. Oh, I like how the sky is sort of pulling back, like pulling clear before the big moment. I guess the stone will do. Woohoo! PSA. Kids, do not pass out with snorks in your vicinity. Thanks. I guess I just need to find a little bit higher place. Or covered enough place where I won't pass out. But I don't think there are. I could go to the tent right over there. Oh, I know. I'm gonna troll the bandits. This way, if mutants catch up with me, they're gonna catch up with the bandits as well. Also, I can demonstrate how the bandits take cover. this one too can be accessed during Blowout. Hiyo!
Лопни мои глазоньки! И кто это к нам пожаловал?
Oh, shut up. If he steps back to this place, I think you can get stuck in here, so... Better not. Not as glorious as staying outside, but... You can only finger each other.
Attention! A mission is about to hit! Find cover immediately!
Ничего-ничего, вот пройдет еще чутка времени, куплю себе волыну реальную, конкретную. А там уже только так свою бригаду сколочу, бугром заделаюсь и сам командовать.
The dude who stands at the door? Okay, I could have gone a little bit further inside then. I think once it just happened to me. I mean, I went in there when Blowout was going on and I got stranded in there. So, what's my ammo status? Nice weather. Does this car contain goodies? Probably not. I will examine more closely. Okay, after Blowout scavenging round. Road cut through here. I think the substation, or the parking lot and substation area is where people sometimes get stranded. Them right now because I want to find bodies. I need to. Don't even want to harass these ones. Just look the scavenge right now. Productive. side. Howdy. Better condition, so I'm gonna come on. I'm gonna discard the old Martha Bill. Oh, he did. There might be another one nearby. There often are. New bodies? Don't remember if there is a limitation to when you can get into the bunker, scientist bunker, but the blowout exploit works there as well. So if you happen to be near there when the blowout happens, then the guards and the loaders nearby. Why am I still carrying this? The guards and the loners will go inside. Dead pig? if they go inside for the blowout, then you can tag along. Okay, I think these are not zombified, they walk too straight. So let's go talk to them.
Ну, здорово.
What you're doing? I think this is the spot that's very, very active in spawning. Let's go there. Yes.
Зона.
Oh.
Я без карты уже по ней. Время дорого. Рассказывай.
Yo. Okay. I have goodies for you. Yeah, I was thinking that they meant the other spot. But that's north of Yano, so. Bunker, or is this somebody else? Yeah, I think it was the bunker. Very active roads, if I remember correctly. Also, the zombies often travel it. But yeah, I don't remember if mutants are hurt. Hurt by blowout in here, but in Oblivion Lost there is this certain everybody hurts thing. What's that? A stash. Are you squad leader now? No. Okay.
Внимание!
Oh,
пошла работа.
You don't command me. Whoa! weapons. I will take the exotic shit. Okay, this is a bear. Let's see. Let's do. I'm gonna try talking to him nevertheless.
По всем вопросам командиру отряда.
Okay. What's this? Oh, it's a flesh. I'm gonna keep patrolling this way because this is another busy intersection with lots of body potential. Oh, let's observe some horror. I think the flesh got his commander. Or maybe not. This is new. I think this, I don't remember this being here. I don't remember if this was here in vanilla. I mean, I definitely haven't been in this bunker, but have I just missed it all these years? I don't know. It's a mystery. Mutants, anarchists. Oh, these are the anarchists. I'm helping. Deal with mutants later.
mentioned. Uh-oh. Rats like bacon too. I better stay further away. This one might be... No, take it. I think this is good for selling. I think the doodads alone aren't actually... work much. Gets for picking up all those books. Detectors. Telling me there's nobody there at the moment? Oh, never mind. As luck would have it, oftentimes zombie titan inhabit towers, so that might be the case even now. So, oh, friendlies? Is the new friendly.
Привет, брат.
Oh, yeah, he will buy stuff.
Слушаю тебя.
Ох, неохота мне за хабаром сегодня пустить.
Hello, Vertigo. Oh, zombie fight on the way. Thing. Oh, there they are. Whoops. That sound is from outside, my window is open, because it's kind of hot out here.
Thank you.
Ноги! Am I saying this right? Our three bloodsuckers. Ah no, that's the fish cannon. Okay. Yeah. Bloodsuckers, metaphorically speaking. Whether I did try it and it didn't work, or I never got around trying it. So I think it doesn't actually work as a like it's not a matter of breaking a piece of environment. It's a matter of changing the map. I don't know. Gain access to that thing as well without actually, you know, jumping through the hoops that you're meant to jump through in order to access it. Okay, so what about this campsite here? Mm-hmm. I really should have gone to the depot and dumped my gear. That's Zulu popping up on my radar. Seriously though, what's up with this bunker? Like, I don't think Special Edition changed any of the maps. How come I've never
Ну? Иди с командиром.
Здорово. Время дорого. Рассказывай.
Sound as if they were nearer than they actually are. Oh, they're in the island there. Okay. Do we have an exo zombie? I think we have an exo zombie. Advantage. Oh, that's the dude who isn't the commander, so he won't train. Damn.
Да уж, снаряги, как на том бедуине. По всем вопросам командиру отряда.
You have no commander. Okay, this one isn't good for sending either. Damn. We take her into someone as well. Right, I think a trip to the depot is in order to put away my gear, and then I might do another round from the other way to move, but I'm not gonna record it all, because it's mostly travel time. So thank you very much for watching, bye bye for now, and if something interesting pops up then I will start recording again.